Not riding bad on a bike it's not set up for me. This is one of my worst sections.
Oh, this section sucks.
But I'm getting through it pretty good.
Keep it up. Keep it up.
Woo! What gear was I in? Third. Okay, back up to third. Let's go to four. Oh yeah. Getting more confident with it. Yeah, buddy. I ain't afraid to hit loops, that's for sure, or anything, because this suspension is going to soak it up. Oh, my Lord. Gear. that's the one plus of a 300 right there. Whew. KYBs, boy. Didn't downshift it in time, dingle butt. Well, that was a little gap getting some of the dust out of my way. Yeah, need to be, man. But what the 4-0 on the front? And probably one go down to a 4-8 on the rear. I'd be in heaven on this bike. It would be so perfect for my size and the way I ride. Bike corners really well. And it feels stable in the corners, tracking well. He said, I'm not a big fan of the Michelin, but I can't complain about it too much. I'm running, for this test today, I ran 11 PSI front and rear, because I'm a lightweight guy. I know that should be no problem even on these tires. With these tubes. Yeah, getting used to the clutch. Hi, cows. Those dirt buggers don't care. The older cows are smart. They're just like, whatever. They lay there. Man, some nice ruts. Woohoo! Love the torque of this engine. It's even better not in rain mode. Which, of course, you know, you kind of expect. But man, it blows me away how much torque this thing's got. I am tired though. That was pretty good through those loops. And I didn't go through them good. But the fork soaked up every little bit of it. Done, you guys. You want an exotic with good suspension? This is the one. Because unlike the betas, which most people, whoa, they better rode right through here, doggone. Wow. Unlike the betas, which everybody, I've heard a lot of people say that they're almost unrideable. Here I am on bone stock, 140 pound rider, 145, somewhere right in there, depending on the moment of the day. And it's working for me, come on. Normally stiff suspension is a really big problem for us lightweight riders. We pogo off everything. Well, this still has a little bit of that now. It's not like totally whooping my butt, you know? That's kind of nice. Woo! Let's go up the second. Or down the second. Go, baby, go! I think I was in third. I thought I switched it to second. Huh. Okay. Whee! Whoa! Okay, look it down, Kelly. Yeah. trust it more, Cal. Had a runaway.
Huh?
It ran away. There's no shortcut, it's just a single track. Come on. White made it run away. Anywho, have to look into that little problem. I think that's a throttle cable issue, but we'll see. Anywho, I'd like to thank, So, again, a big shout out to Mr. Ted for letting me take his bike out for a beating. I only dropped it once. Sorry, Ted. At least it wasn't a hard one. And I give this bike a freaking A plus, plus, plus. I say buy it. Woo! Yes, definitely buy this. This bike is worth it. Every penny. Gotta remember, there we go. Woo! Now that's it on the Riehu MR300 Pro. hell a bike. Woo!
Good riding, guy.
No doubt.